have a story we want to tell you about the play that changed my life.
This play will cause a sensation.
I am not reading this garbage. On stage be a paragon.
You are representing our people as prostitutes and pimps.
Some of our people are.
Did the playwright agree to cutting the most beautiful love scene he will ever write?
God forbid the Goyim think Jewish ladies love each other as human beings.
This play will be done all over the world.
How do we as artists question our sins in front of a greater audience? How do we as Jews show ourselves as flawed and complex human beings?